I need to clear my mind.
All right, guys. I found out where that Rancor was, so I figured I'd go ahead and take care of it. Because, like, when it comes to games like these, I want to make sure I nail all the bosses if possible. It was like supposed to be for that Zeke guy who was partnered with Ravis. So. Yeah, I just. It was supposed to be like a lady out here. I'm supposed to talk to her. She's supposed to tell me about. Yeah, I think it's her.
Hey, got a proposition for you. You interested in the opportunity of a lifetime?
Maybe. Let's hear it.
Some folks ventured into the mine just down yonder. No one's heard from them since. That's right, little droid. Could be the makings of a tragedy. Most things on Kobo are. Prospectors were looking for priorite. Mine is chock full of the stuff. But saving those folks? That's the important thing, of course.
I'll look into it.
Now we're in business. Mine is just down yonder. You can't miss it.
I have to go.
You interested? But
yeah, now it's fully registered.
Yourself lucky you can't smell.
Yeah, I'm on the right track.
Let's take this to Doma's.
Yeah. looks like a point where I can set up a cable, but... Oh. There you go, silly me. There's a meditation point in here somewhere.
These creatures were killed by blaster fire. Hey, BD.
Oh, squeeze through here.
Some help, please.
It's like a flare.
Just what kind of creature lives down here? Okay, I'm ready. Look at this rib cage.
Think the Bedlam Raiders would pay for fossils?
No. Gotta be one of the missing prospectors, buddy.
Monsters and all. And Luke fought one of these things without a saber. That's a good thing it's just right outside the boss arena.
This right on his doorstep.
Go back to the outpost town, or? Ah, there she is.
You're back. So, what did you find?
Took down the Rancor that was stocking the mines, but I didn't find any prospectors.
So, let me get this straight. No Rancor, no survivors, no competition? That Priorite's mine for the taking.
You didn't care about the prospectors, did you? You just wanted the Priorite.
I'm gonna level with ya. Yes, and now that mine's all mine.
Better be careful. Who knows if there's another Rancor down there?
You're just yanking my chain, right? Right?
Hope I am.
Hello there.
Alright, where is... Yeah, I think this would be her shop.
Oh, it's you!
Don't move there.
Well, take a look. You'll find the finest components and sundries inside of the outer rim. Now that's a Domodendra guarantee.
You hear that, buddy? A guarantee.
That's right. Shop built on trust and quality, and I aim to keep it that way. See anything you like? Ooh, that's a nice one. Won't find that anywhere else. Don't be a stranger.
Thank you, Doma.
Okay, what do we got? This one's ready to go. It works, and it looks good. To center myself.
Yeah.
cutting through this stuff.
I'm feeling weak, BD.
Power's out. This place must have been abandoned and forgotten. I guess she didn't forget. All these years later, she never gave up on her mission. We can't let her down. Creature is trapped. I can't cut it free. Let's pass under it for now. It's locked.
Dust is down there.
Find another path. Might be able to help it later.
Can you patch me up?
Ugh, that thing sheds. Something around her has a big appetite.
Come here, BD-1.
We've seen this tech before, just not on this scale. Just like Z's chamber.
It burned through it.
No way we're crossing that still breathing. All the critters around the array are pretty riled up. Could be the dust in the air. Imperial patrols probably don't help either. This will come in handy. It's sealed. Could be trouble. Or maybe it could lend us a hand. Way out of their element here.
Oy vey.
Throw me a spin, baby. Feeling better. can't get through.